life is fading. That's why I'm in museums throwing petrol bombs and judo chopping priceless paintings. My mind's amazing. That's why the mic is breaking in my grasp before I put it near my mouth to say shit. Your eyes are gravy. They're dribbling off my plate and causing mayhem in these couplets that your features gave me. Inspiration, but the light is fading. So I just sit around until I'm older now, until the creatures take me. Amalgamation of the town that made me. Fuck the human contact concepts, it's this town that made me. Stick around and try and save me. Do that if you like, but be warned, I know you live to hate me. A hammer to my skull will cave it in, or butcher knife my fucking face to pieces. Make a decision, man, quit debating. After all the battles we've been great in, and all the violent baitness, come home to find I've smashed your place in. I might have made decisions in the past that were lazy, but who could blame me? Probably you, but man, I'm done with hatred. The trouble is that I'm not done with hating. So sit amongst the debris and take a second in this fucking daydream. Take a second out to jump on graves till the taste of love remains a fuzzy brain freeze. Taste the fucking brain grease. Go to cinema, but I'm not paying. Lying off filth until the flies start laying eggs around the crumpled acres. Fuck this fucking daydream. I'd rather wake up now than wake up with 100,000 problems on my doorstep waiting. Watch the pain thin, sniff the fumes and watch the days gleam. Drain steam straight, oozing off these wasting pages. Like a foreign body grazing on your naked body, baked in all the fucking promises I play the fucking game with. Winter's coming, I'm still into nothing. Apart from hunting through my drawers in search of something that will fuck me up quick, while searching on the web for clever ways to try and snuff it. Murder with a rusty musket. See, we were once above the summit, but as the mountains crumbled down, I knew the time was changing now. Another night, another day around in circles running. Vital signs alive decide to plummet deeper than the pipes that keep the water running. And they're the force I run with. A tour de force of lies and lawlessness. Curtains drawn morbid than demons gushing. Cause I'm alive or something, that's what the people tell me. Before this rush of poison makes me chug the evil liquids. Still I'm alive or something, but only just I'm thinking. Cause I can sense the evil spirits hover just behind me. Cause I'm alive or something, I feel my pulses pumping garbage through the mass of flesh that makes up every part of every single limb and finger that's dangling from Edward Scissor. Hours picking out the splinters, fingerprints and shriveled sphincters. If there were 10 of you and 10 of me, would we find a combination fit for stardom? Or would they melt and bleed in perfect symmetry? 40 fists and kicking feet, ripping arms and killing sprees. Cataclysmic misery. Amidst the evil habits and cerebral damage, I see beacons flashing. Say what you see inside your feeble cabbage. It's always work for me, working with the workmen till the work defeats the person that I've murdered in this murder scene. The same person in the shoes and socks up on my feet. Edward Scissortongue, the worthless creep. Wallowing in buckets full of birdseed and rancid bergamot. The kind of prick that you avoid when walking down the street.